Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Jeanette Young. Hope you are well, hope you've been safe. What have I got for you today? I've done a shopping haul and try on from ASOS. I've picked a few really nice loungewear pieces and I've also picked a few nice tops because this video is gonna be all about how to half dress. Ooh, what does that mean? Well, I'm gonna show you. Like I said before, all these loungewear outfits that you're gonna be seeing are from ASOS. So this cardboard set that I have on is a beautiful, really soft knit. My gosh, I feel like a teddy bear. And even though it's knitted, it's quite lightweight, so you won't feel extremely hot in it. And it's really, really comfortable. The waist is high-waisted and it's elasticated. The top's like a little crop top. And I like the fact that you can wear it off the shoulder, which looks absolutely great. I'm not sure if you can see, but I'll come a bit closer. The jumper is a cable knit. And as you can see, it's quite fluffy and furry, but quite lightweight as well. So this is me wearing it off the shoulder, but you can also just wear it like so. Really lovely loungewear piece. The reason I chose this as well is because it will look great for if you had a virtual meeting. Like if I was to say, oh my gosh, I've got a meeting to run to, I'll feel happy to jump into my computer and show myself half dressed like this because it's a beautiful look. I also want to show you my slippers that I want to pair with this look. So these slippers are not from ASOS. These slippers are from Ego and they're really fluffy and furry. Beautiful. So we're just like, what can I say? We are doing luxury loungewear. That's the look that I'm going for. Sometimes you're in the house and you don't want to be looking scruffy. You want to be looking, you know, presentable and you want to be feeling your best. I'm loving the colour. This coral peachy colour is absolutely adorable. It's warm. It just feels cozy. I love this lounge cardboard set. The top's beautiful. It's a crop top, but it's fine because it comes with these high-waisted wide leg trousers. And the reason I love these trousers is because of the side splits. They've got beautiful side split detailing at the hem, which makes it quite luxe and glam. I also like that this cohort set is knitted, and it's actually knitted with a big gauge. Because the gauge intention is quite loose, it makes the garment or the fabric quite breezy. Ladies, I mean, getting up in the morning, you might not actually be going into the office, but you still want to look presentable. What are you saying? We're lounging. You lounging? Okay. And then I've just paired it with the same Ego fluffy slippers that I had on with the previous look. And I'm not even gonna lie, I feel fabulous. It's that feel good factor. And when you know that you feel good, it allows you to be more productive. It gets your brain ticking and it allows you to just have a really good day. I also wanted to say, yet again, is another piece that would look great if you had an online meeting, and it doesn't even have to be a meeting with your workplace. It could be with family and friends. We can be tying up, we can be slaying all day, every day. And I won't forget. I really love you. You should know. I wanna make sure I'm So I thought I really, really loved the previous cobalt set that I just had on, the coral peachy coloured one. But I think I've now fallen in love with this one. And the styling is great. I love these nice batwing raglan sleeve detailing. It's got a beautiful deep rib cuff detailing, as you can see. And it also mirrors the same detailing on the hem band. And you know I like a high-waisted. Look at this lovely high-waisted trouser, and it comes with a self-tie belt. Also in knitted fabric, but a lightweight knit. So it's quite airy, it's quite roomy, and it's just really, really comfortable. This is how you're supposed to be looking in your house. Your house should reflect who you are, and you should reflect how your house is, if that makes sense. The only downfall about this look is that the trousers are extremely long. I always advise my customers or my clients that when you buy knitted outfits or knitted trousers or a jumper, rather than hang it, it's better that you fold it so it doesn't grow. Because sometimes knitwear can grow and stretch. This is yet again a nice outfit that you can lounge in the house in. And also, if you have an online meeting, very presentable. Let's check it out. This is another easy loungewear or something that you can wear in the house. Just a nice oversized t-shirt and a pair of cycling shorts. Now I know some of you, when you think of house clothes or when you think of loungewear, you think of the most ruggedy, rough t-shirt and some really, really old, tear up, torn bottoms or jogging bottoms or shorts or whatever.
Oh, just no.
But I'm saying that if you have those days where you just want to wear a baggy t-shirt, wear a nice baggy t-shirt. Like this t-shirt is comfortable. I even like the slogan, choose love. Choose love always, because you know love wins. And then these cycling shorts that I got are from ASOS, high-waisted cycling shorts. Everything that I buy is high-waisted because I just love how it just cinches in my waist. I just find it really comfortable and flattering. I have paired this outfit with these beautiful fluffy sliders. These are from Misguided and I love them. Look at the fur on them. And I like that it's got the fur and then it's got the studded detail around the sole. Come on now, what are you saying? What are you saying? And then, if you have an online meeting, like I might have one, so I've decided to just throw on my denim jacket. Who's gonna see the bottom half of my clothes? Who? No one's gonna see the cycling shorts. No one's gonna see the fluffy slippers, even though it looks good. But this is what I'm talking about in terms of half dressing. Now, this puff sleeve denim jacket I got from Zara, and I got it about 2 years ago. I absolutely love it, but remember, you can always make your outfit whatever you want it to be. So I'm gonna do my online meeting like this. Another great loungewear outfit. Now, I love wearing jogging bottoms in the house. So these are my husband's low crush jogging bottoms. You would have seen them in my previous YouTube video, and I've just paired it with a Zara basic vest. I've paired it with these Misguided fluffy slippers, which I absolutely love. Now I'm going to quickly show you how I'm going to half dress this look, so I'll be back. Sorry, I had to rush off. I had to get myself ready for my next online meeting. I just quickly ran, throw on a top, and I'm ready for my online meeting. But I just think sometimes when you're having your online meeting, it's good to wear a top that's a bit of fun. Have fun with the way you dress. I'm loving this top. This top is from ASOS. It's a puff sleeve top. It's made out of chiffon and it's got the big polka dots. Absolutely gorgeous, and it's got elasticated cuff detailing at the opening. Beautiful, darling, beautiful. What do you say? You can choose a loungewear outfit where you're able to quickly change your top and jump onto your online meeting. You know there's nothing. Okay, anyway, I've done enough talking. I'm running late for my meeting. See you in a minute. I have on the same loungewear outfit that I had on with the polka dot blouse, but I've just decided to put on a bright coloured puff sleeve shirt. This shirt's also from ASOS. It's a nice cobalt blue bright colour. Sometimes when you're having your online meetings, pop a bit of colour. So yeah, I'm just gonna wear this puff sleeve shirt for my next meeting. Give you a little twirl. And can you see all the tops that I've been showing you have a bit of drama, have a bit of fun, colour, patterns. So even though you might not be meeting people in person, when you're meeting them online, you're still representing who you are and your brand. Anyway, I'm gonna now meet you for my next meeting. Ooh, I just wanna have a good time. Turn around, get inside. Explore yourself to the right. So I'm not sure if you're like me, but I love a good old short. Actually, these shorts are called hem curve short, and that's just because the side of the hem is curved. It's got that curve detailing. Very comfortable, very easy, paired with just a basic vest. Now, my basic vest is not from ASOS, it's from Zara, but the shorts are from ASOS. But anyway, I'm gonna show you this look as I've got to, as always, get prepared for my online meeting. So for this online meeting, I decided that I just want to put on a basic blazer. I was having a fabulous day at home, chilling, you know, with the children, with hubby. So I thought, you know what? I'm not going to change what I'm wearing for the day. I'm just going to throw on a blazer and go to my online meeting. But I also want to show you something a little bit cheeky. I want to show you these. Oh, they're so gorgeous. And these are just a fluffy pair of mule sandals, beautiful heel that I got from Ego as well. And if you just want to feel a little bit cheeky and sassy, put on a pair of fluffy heels slippers. Oh, they look fabulous on. Let me just give you a little preview of what they look like. Ooh, come on now. Now you know what I'm about. When I have an online meeting, and who knows, it might be with you next, you're going to be thinking, what is Jeanette wearing on her bottom half? So for this online meeting, because I have on a basic blazer, I wanted to add a little bit of edge to the look, so I decided to wear a pair of statement earrings. These are my statement earrings. They're from Balmain, and I love them. So I decided I'm going to pop a little style for my online meeting. I'll see you in a minute. Before I let go. Now this is just a lace bodysuit, which I absolutely love. You would see that I love lace bodysuits from my shopping haul that I did for Valentine's, where I put a few Valentine's looks together from ASOS. So yes, this bodysuit from ASOS. I love a baggy pair of boxer shorts. So these are a women's pair of baggy oversized boxer shorts, which are comfortable, and I just love it. I love the look. I love the sassy lace bodysuit paired with like the oversized boxer short. I just love the combination and it just looks great. Shines on you. And it's got pockets, beautiful pockets. So anyway, I've got to go. I can't even stay long doing this because I've got another meeting. This meeting is important because I'm gonna be closing a deal. So let me just get my top. So this meeting is quite important. I thought I'd give myself a sophisticated look. Decided to pair this loungewear look with my yellow blazer. And look, this puff sleeve blazer that I got from ASOS. Beautiful, wanted to wear a bright color so I look vibrant. Anyway, like I said, I have to go. I've got a meeting to go to. See you in a minute. I hope you found that useful and fun. I was dying to put this together because I had the concept in my head of doing a video of how to create some half-dressed looks during this lockdown period. So I'm glad I actually got to do what I was thinking in my head. So I hope you enjoyed my half-dressed looks. Some of them were cheeky, sassy, and that's what it's all about, you know. It's all down to us having fun, you know, playing around with our wardrobes. I just wanted you to see ways that you can have on your house clothes or your loungewear and still change it up quickly to jump online for your meetings. So yeah, until next time, as I say, you wear the clothes don't wear you. Bye for now.